In Iran, people are discharged from the hospital when the physicians determine that there is impending death, and people kind of cope, if you will, at home, and the experiences are really often very, very negative for the individual who is dying, but also for families, you know, and that has generation after generation. You hold on to the experience of death that you have seen of your parents often, and it influences the decisions you make for yourself and those around you.